I play a runaway slave whose name is Angawa. No, and the cool thing about her is at a certain point in the movie, she turns dead. Mm-hmm.